This is the March 2, 2011 paper, beginning with question number 1. The nth term of the sequence is n squared. If you work out the first three terms are when n is 1, the second one is n is 2, and the third one n is 3. So we put these numbers in. It'll be 1 squared plus 50, 1 squared plus 50, 51. 2 squared out 50. 450 is 54, and 3 squared is 50, is 9, and 50 is 59, so the terms are 51, 54, and 59. Indeed, how many terms in the sequence are less than 100? So you can look at the square numbers, but the first three are 51, 54, 59. The square numbers after that are 16, 25, 36, 41, 64, and then you add 50 to them, you get 66, 75, 56, 99, 13, so that is the limit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 terms.